Music definitely coming through there. It's got the ability to uplift your mood, as I'm sure you will be uplifted at the Cape Town International Jazz Festival.
Yeah, I mean, isn't it a blessing that every day we get to have a private performance, if you will, from some of the most amazing artists? And it is a big part of why I love or appreciate the show so much, and that's what we get to do right now.
Absolutely. Don Vino, the sexiest man in town, with a sax rendition of Nomvula. Don Vino and the boys on your feel good. I was about to say, catch him on the 27th, 28th of March at the Cape Town International Jazz Festival, also every Sunday. There's got to be a church at Don Vino somewhere, man.
That's a church boy, man.
Absolutely amazing. Whoa. Beautiful music. Wow. Let us know what you thought about that performance. I'm sure that you enjoyed it just as much as we did. Listen, we spoke to Judith earlier on about what she's doing as well, post the Jazz Fest. What are you going to be up to?
There's a couple of things happening, but the big thing for me this year again is 20th of June. I'm doing Kleinerina again.
Yes.
Which is a Sexy Vibes 4.0.
Nice one.
I'm turning 40, man.
Oh my goodness, can you believe it? You've never looked younger. And check it out, Sounds of Brass, Manenberg Stage, Cape Town International Jazz Fest, $9.99 gets you a pass for both days. Make sure that you're going to be there. One more time, Don Vino, ladies.